Etta, what are you doing?
Thank you. last but not least, the red. Need black eventually. Oh, thank you for following, Paws. From the bottom of my heart. We'll just do that for now. Trying to start out with as little paint as possible. And I'll need this brush. It's a little bit stiff. We need to brush down the portrait thing here a little. The canvas. It's not exactly a canvas, it's like a painting board. Make our lines with that, and then you clamp down the canvas. I had a little bit of a rush. I like, didn't really clue in that I was doing a stream until a couple minutes ago. Alright. Let's see here. Get a wee bit of that. Mixed it in. I'm just trying to start very light. Don't need much. Tiny little bit of blue. It's a very light color. Yeah, that looks good. It's a very fair person. What? I guess I should mix up a kind of purpley color. That'll be my dark. Mixing ahead of time is important because it's a pain in the ass when you're in the middle of it. And bring these colors a little bit closer to each other, trying to stay in the light. Jeans doing painting shit. Oh well. Alright, let's get some damn lines down. Man, that sucks ass. I better wash these jeans fast. One sec. Drip. Yeah, that's right. Fucking up everything. Here. Let's get into this damn painting. Alright. This is kind of the side of his head. That'll be the top. Get something down. Wide nose there. Hairline will be up here. I already kind of feel myself screwing up the proportions a little bit. It's really hard to get that shit right. I don't really leave enough room up here. That's kind of an awkward, awkward mouth. And that is, sitting behind the camera over there right now. He's got like a... Back to this dude's mouth. He's got like kind of like a... A look on his face. It's going to be hard to portray. He missed her Midwestern. She was perched up on the seat when I started the stream, looking out the window. Let's see, kind of the side of his head. Squinting his eyes a little bit. His hair kind of comes down there. He's wearing a big old V-neck, a stylish fella. Penis painting. Look like a penis. He's just a dude, man. Kind of where his nostrils are. He's got glasses on. White dude with glasses. I'm trying to go a little more figurative with the glasses this time rather than trying to paint them completely in. Frame under there. He's got a beard. The next twist. Very light beard though. No neck beard. That's good. That'll be kind of where a shadow goes. Got nice lines down right now. Happy with the lines. It's not Rap Brother. Jesus, I fucked these pants up. Look at this. It's like I got an arrow in the knee. Alright, let's see. I wanna start out with dark regions. Actually, I don't know. Yeah. Should just start with dark. There's not too much darkness on his face. Just kind of, around his chin there. Mustache in there a little bit. I was about to answer that question seriously. It is a fairly prominent person in Go Off Kings. I know their name anyway. Fuck! Stark Minified, you got it. How'd you guess that shit so quickly? What the fuck? Damn, you sniped it already. Oh, you got it? Sorry, it's hard to pay attention too closely. The chat's a little small, but Let's see if I can blow this up a little bit.
So I can pay closer attention.
There we go. So you gotta match on a selfie that was previously posted. That's a probably good strategy. I want this blue to dry up on me. Start weaseling some of that in there. Get some blues in. So now you see, here, I'll try and get the photo of him up here. This is what I'm working with. Can you see that? Yeah. So you can kind of see the smile, I feel like, is going to be hard to portray. Definition here. Some glasses. We'll start coloring his skin in a little bit. Get some shadow. Is a good fella. Some beard in there. Some of his red beard. Most of the shadowing on his nose seems to be underneath it. Shape going. His eyebrows are just above his glasses. Yeah. Is this like pointed enough at the camera? He's got a lot of red in this painting. He's got a red shirt on. It's gonna be a fairly monochrome portrait so far, anyway. Let's see if we can get some of his clothing in there. Get this taking shape. Hey, Ari. Ya made it. I like the way your portrait's going. My man be red. Ugh. Drying off brushes here. You can't see I have a cardboard box I'm just swiping all my water onto. Let's get a little bit of nostril action. Look at the top of his glasses! Cool. That's good, Ari. That's what I'm hoping for. Just a little bit of lightness in this big shitty world that we don't gotta think about for a minute. Let's see. Get some more skin color going. Rein in this line. Not fully erase your mustache. My nose be popping my head at a strange angle. Pretty cool looking so far. I wonder, like, I feel like it needs a third heat. Maybe I get the background in there and kind of. Bring a little bit of contrast into this picture. We have a very small amount of blue, but it's not good enough. Let's see. Might do your hair like a weird bluey color. Let's see. Oh, I keep looking in the wrong spot. Just to kind of differentiate it from your skin a little bit. So this is. I have to bring in another white. In a minute here. This color means hair. What can we do for the background? I always go with a green background. What color would be cool? Could do like, Let's all vote, fam. What color should we do as background? I don't want to do green. Green is the opposite of red. Evil anime, you. I'm gonna work on the eyes a little bit. It'll hopefully look a little less evil. Ari's not evil. All right, that's fine. I don't care. Clark wins. I'm sorry. It'll Sorry, my brain is farting now. Let's mix up a damn color for this background. Just go with maybe like a yellow. This is weird darkish yellow. I'm gonna mix it in with some white. There's gonna be some kind of counter color to the red overload that we have going on right now. Yellow go in. Let's see. Let's see what this looks like. That's cool. It's almost looking like the palette of that one dude who did the famous Obama hope picture. I can't remember his name. And like the Andre the Giant guy. Y'all know him. Pretty famous guy. Banksy, that's the guy. Thank you. Let's see. Going left-handed. Not advisable. Secrets to doing backgrounds is you leave a little bit of white, and then it looks like the light is shining on the edge of whatever you're drawing. A little pro tip. As if I'm a pro. I don't know. Let's get something into his shirt. That's cool. Let's see, what's next? Let's get some more skin color going. Hello, Downton. I don't know what's going on the radio right now. This song's wild. Kind of tuning it out. Let's see. This will probably be like a whiter kind of skin tone. Kind of make you look a little bit more human, maybe? Let's see. Get that neck. Might choose a new mech since I'm at it. I'm not fully feeling this. I like Teeves, but I may have scooped into a part in it. Here. Hello, Rurisk. Trying to differentiate between the beard color and skin color. I should probably bring some blue into the beard. So I need to work on the eyes. Look at a couple beady little eyes here. The song is Psycho Mode. I am Canadian, starkified. Proud. Probably not talking to me, but. Get some of that off of that. We need to bring that purpley color into his beard a little bit, I reckon. Let's see. And this red color kind of overtakes everything. Because that color means hair. Let's see. Just trying to make his chin look a little bit more kind of 3D-ish. What do we want to do? Maybe a little bit on his eyebrow there. Don't want to take it too far. So I always do that, like, have it at a good looking spot and then it fucks up or something. I'm gonna get another white going, trying to bleach out some of the darker spots I got, maybe. Let's see, where do we head next? I should really tackle the eyeballs. Eyes are tough. Let's see, let's get a little bit of skin tone in here to kinda, actually no, we should start dark. Yeah, let's get a little bit squinty at the end. I don't know if we can capture that. And then we'll have to wait for that to dry a little bit. Maybe we'll get the kind of under eye area. I like have lost track of what's going on in the chat. So if people are saying things, I'm sorry. Let's let this dry for a moment. Ugh. Try not to ruin more of my clothes. Something every painter should always be prepared for. It's fucking up all your shit. Get some under eye shadow action happening here. Very delicate operation up in these eyeballs. Oh, that's just fucking us up.
It's tough, man. Well. Come on, baby. Lights out, meatball.
Mids are good, dude.
Mids are good, bro.
How's that looking on the stream? Doesn't look too bad there. He's got a big toothy smile. Maybe I should hop over onto his teeth. Gotta have, it's another spot where you don't want to go too nuts with lines and stuff. You just want to like add the suggestion that he is smiling a little bit. Capture that Mona Lisa smile of his. still is probably gonna look weird. Let's see. Do something?
I don't know. Can't even really see it on there. Look at the
underside of his lip shadow here, so it's a little bit more visible.
Yeah. I'm leaning back to look at the stream. See like how it appears on there. It's interesting the effect that you get from seeing it through a camera. What just happened? Oh shit, a subscription. Thank you, Rodas, that's insane.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm shook. Not used to getting subscriptions. Feel like I don't know. I don't know how far I should go on this, because like I so far I haven't really screwed it up too much. I'm affiliate now, thanks to people watching this shit. Getting up there. It's so freaking easy to screw up eyeballs. I'll preserve the darkness in here. The gums look good?
I hope so. I can't really see it, hold on.
I wanna see what you're seeing. yes. Move over here. It's kinda, I guess. I don't know. Could use some work, I think. What else do we wanna do on this? We got a freaking Ari here. Where else do we want to go? I guess we can kind of detail out his ears a little bit. But you don't want to add too much detail. Or else it'll look fucked up. And then maybe we'll choose a different name. Side of his neck a little bit. Add a little bit of 3D-ness. Stink lines. Gotta get them stink lines in there. I don't know, may leave it at this. It's looking alright. Looking cool. Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to choose a different name? I think we got Ari here. Good looking Ari. Might swap a name and swap this water out because it's looking like a delicious milkshake right now. Curly fries. Should I like do something to like freak it out or something? Should I like add like an opposing color? Got another subscription? What the heck? How do I tell? Where's my latest? There we go. Got it. Recent events. Okay, buzz off. Streamlabs is whack. Thank you for subscribing, Midwestern Thug. It's very nice of you. I don't know. Like, maybe, like, my alert thing is screwed up? Thank you, though. Can't believe I'm getting subs. Sub sandwiches. Yeah, I think we're done. This is good. I like it. Didn't screw it up too much. Let's choose another name. I'll post the results of the see if we can get a picture of this a little bit. Just in front of it? Yeah. Freaking Ari. Let's get another name going. See if somebody else wins. And I'll dump out this water. I'll get you your photo very soon, Ari. Hold on. Just gonna do this new name.
What?
Excuse me. Yeah, that's somebody who's not in the Discord, and I haven't received a selfie. Alright! Got another guy here. Probably similar color palette. Alright. Here, we got another cool dude on the way. Let's see. Oh, fuck. He's got a hell of a selfie. This is gonna be a wild one, folks. Alright, I'm just gonna dump this water. I'll be right back. Paints as much as we can. Just need to wipe my hands off a little bit. I don't think this guy, you'd be guessing exactly right, nickname, but now he looks crazy. He's gonna be a wacky one to paint. I don't think he posts his selfie often, so it might not be recognizable to everybody, but I'll hold off as long as I can without just saying his name. Get rid of the garbage. Let's see if we can bang out another one without losing steam here. Alright. Get my brush. I'll start getting some lines down. Wacky races. That could go in some very negative directions. It's got crazy like hair flip going. This song is bananas. Should kind of be where it is. Is. I'm not even gonna tell you what that's the beginning of. It's got like solid snake hair almost. I'm very curious. Oh, this song's a banger. Very curious, hold on. Gotta get rid of screensaver. Get out of your screensaver. There we go. this guy has shown himself before, it will be immediately obvious who I'm painting. He's got... This is gonna be a crazy painting. You guys know who this is yet? If not now, you've never seen him before, because my man's is distinct. Now Kilgore. Fucking love this song, hold on.
Little beat.
Looking a little bit mean. A lot of potential in this. I really don't want to fuck it up. It looks like a freaking Mario boss or something. Oh yeah, that's it, you got it. Did he post a selfie before or something? I'm gonna fuck this up. Could just be fucked right now. Let me get some light skin tone going in a minute, just to kind of recenter this. We got some darkness down. It's Kim Jong Unabomber. Refocus this painting a little bit before it escapes us like a jungle monster. Let's see if we can shadows on this side. I should have done the glasses first. Is Kim Jong in the chat right now? It's not Ari anymore, believe it or not. I like he's wearing lipstick or something. Lighten that up a little bit. My man already does not have the DSLs. I hope I didn't fuck it up. Fuck. I'm so on edge. Doesn't look like R in the end, at least it looked like some kind of cool like motorcycle guy or something. This is like the most cartoony one I've done, I think. It's almost like a caricature. That's why I love it when people have really distinct features like this. So I kinda let my imagination run wild a little bit more. To attack those shades pretty soon. This should look a little bit more whiskery. What was that? Follow Barga Barga. Thanks for following Barga. Let's see. What do we want to do? We should get his hair popping. We need to get some. He's got like a real goldy type of hair. Probably bring that into the beard too a little bit. He's looking like a freaking wild man. It's more tame than I'm making it seem. I should reel it in. Probably share his picture that he gave me in a minute. He looks like such a tough guy. Shades, got crazy shades. I need like a bright yellow. Still gotta kind of match the tone that we got going. I'm gonna mix this up a little. Yes, I love her like Egyptian. I got description. My work is hottest. So many pluses when I bust that they can't be no modest. Went from yelling triggers and pro pictures and hosts and queen things. Over the years I've been up on my toes and yes, I've seen things like Peter Rock and Chip Rock. Because them folks might let me stop talking like that. The man's so good. When I've been dropping right back like Uncle Rice. When you thought I put these old ghetto poems, that bitch is better for them. When they can let it go, I'm from hitchhiking. ghetto. I like the way the yellow and the blue look together. Probably gonna make the bottom of the shades here that blue. I'm not talking too much. Into this shit. Got like crazy like lava glasses or something. Like lava lamps. I'm gonna try and get a little bit of a that is disgusting, Ari. Burping at the damn bar. Like some nice shades. Wonder what we're gonna do for background. Maybe even out these lamb chops a little bit. Getting to the point where like my I think a large portion of my paintings might end up crooked a little bit because I'm kind of working at an angle here. I gotta do something about his hair, I think. Make it look a little bit more like dapper. There's a dapperness factor to his hair. Let's see if we can tune it up a little bit. People wearing shades, so I don't have to draw their eyeballs. Pro tip: sunglasses don't show eyeballs. What does it need? Probably like a little bit of a chin down here. He looks like, what's it called? Bye-bye, Midwestern Thug. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for subscribing. Let's get a background going on this puppy. Last night. And read that. Just gonna clean these brushes for a moment.
What should we do for the background? Maybe we do... Nah, black wouldn't work. Maybe like a light blue.
That's a little douche track right there. This is a new promo band right here for some of you listening to our...
Purple might work. Let's do purple. How do we want to make our purple? Let's start with this. Very purpley blue. Go this very light red. Drop a bunch of white on it. I love this painting already. We'll mix it all up. I wonder what kind of purple this will make. It's gonna have a little bit of yellow in it too. Ooh, I think this works. It's kind of a really pale purple. I don't know if it's what you'll be expecting. Let's see. What brush do we use? This one? These are some very old school tunes. Bring me back.
Love this shit.
Very old school tunes to me. It's old Baths tune with Shlomo. I think Baths is pretty popular. This man pops all on his own. Pops, caps, and coughs. Badass motherfucker. I don't have his neck in there really, but his neck is. I'll paint that up in just a sec here. We get kind of a skin tone going down below. A lot of light on him, so. Chest. A little bit more red just below his chin. Looks like. Let's see. Next to the brush. You can tell Kim Jong put a lot of effort into his selfie. Nothing wrong with that. I want to preserve the bristly edge of the chops as much as possible. Painting a white background around it didn't help with that actually. Thank you. Oh yeah, man, that's badass. If he doesn't use this as like a profile picture or something, I'm gonna be disappointed in that man. He's got a pretty consistent Abby though, so I wouldn't really expect it. That's tight. I'm just gonna leave it at that. I think it's good. I like this pick. I might actually keep this like up or something. It's cool. My muse is Kim Jong. I'll just leave it at that. That's tight. Let's put this down. Alright. I might call it there. With two pretty successful paintings going. I'll put that there. It looks like freaking Sonic and Knuckles or whatever. That's good. Alright. I think I'm gonna call it there though. We got two paintings in the hole. Hole in one. Oh, that was good. They did have like a lot of paint kind of left over though, but yeah, Eggman. It looks just like him. Anyways, fun stream. I'm gonna cut it there. It's been going. It's only been an hour, so an hour and 15 minutes. But I'll post these picks up in the Discord when the stream is over, and you guys can look at your paintings. I'll see you later though. Have a nice Saturday. It was really fun.